me. I'm just videoing this, by the way. Len McGloskey.
Are you here for the Liverpool victory?
What's
the road there, Len?
Might just be.
Yeah, how's it going?
And Evertonian's just tried to mow me down.
Yeah, I've seen that before, how are you?
Fantastic.
Now, you probably don't remember me. Now,
give me your name and where you're from.
Ryanair don't care.
Oh, I do.
I'm still on the battle with them. Obviously, not as much because I'm getting older now, Len. But they're even worse now.
I know, they're a shower of bastards.
Yeah, it's shocking, but, you know, there's people out there that are going to have a go. Even though we're not getting paid by the unions, we have a little dabble. If a few of us have a dabble and protect people, not just rely on unions all the time, people need to just do it with themselves.
Yeah, yeah.
And if more people get involved, like what I've done over the last few years, then people like Ryanair wouldn't be allowed to do what they're doing.
I know, and we're organising in there now.
Yeah,
people have joined the union.
I mean, a lot of cabin crew have, but what's happened now? I mean, I know the British Airways stuff going on about the British Airways and what have you. Ryanair times 10.
Yeah.
O'Leary, Wilson is the CEO now. I've seen him a few times, Wilson, Eddie Wilson, scumbag. Total scumbags. And it's not just about profit to them, it's about power.
Well, we've got to organise properly and try and get
and
some.
And you're stepping down next year, aren't you, Len?
No.
I thought you were stepping down, aren't you?
No, that's paper talk.
Oh, is it? All right, then.
I'm going to be here for
so, quite so a while. Will you remember, always remember that Ryanair don't care.
Enjoy
your night, Len.
You.
Take care now. Nice to see Len McGloskey there in the King Harry. Yeah, just spoke to you. He was a bit bevy there, so, you know, excuse the language there, but, you know, just good to get the Ryanair don't care stuff out there. And obviously people are talking about British Airways, what they're doing to the workers, but you've got to look at that Ryanair. I mean, you know, Michael O'Leary and his understudy now, Eddie Wilson. And I'll put a video underneath about Eddie Wilson. I've seen him a few times. Proper scumbag. I mean, these guys just, you know, you're not even a number, you know. You can die, you can commit suicide, you can do all sorts of bad things to yourself because of the way these exploiters treat you, cabin crew. You know, just look at Ryanair don't care. The blog, and you'll see it all. You've got Crewlink, who are massively involved, and we're at the process now of exposing a lot of the stuff that a Crewlink are doing. Now, they're the main recruiters for Ryanair. It's just a blanket, you know what I mean? Obviously, Ryanair don't want all the blame, so they put it onto Crewlink, but we've got a lot to come from Crewlink. Anyway, nice to bump into Mr. McGloskey there. It was a pleasant little chat with him, and, you know, hopefully he'll always remember. Sure, Ryanair don't care.